Wow, you know what? This is the third time that I'm hosting this pageant, and each and every time I feel so at home right here in Bicol. I feel like an adopted son of Bicolandia. Round of applause, please, for our lovely ladies. I assure you, tonight is going to be a fantastic evening.
Melecia Chapman, 19. Ang siyudad kang naga sa rumag-mag lugar.
Number one is 19 years old. She stands at 5 feet 4, stands at 5 foot 6. Vital stats, 33, 24, and 36. Candidate number 5, Melecia Chapman.
A round of applause, please, for our lovely candidates. Great job, girls. If our lovely ladies look great in their... Congratulations. We have another corporate award, and this is a Miss Mortabella Hotel.
Designer Ariel Alvarez.
Glamorous. And next award is Best in Evening Gown.
Louder. Your question is from candidate number 10. All right, here we go. What do you think is the role of a woman in times of crisis? Once again, what do you think is the role of a woman in times of crisis?
Good evening, everyone. I would like to answer this question straight from the heart. The role of a woman and the role of a man during the times of crisis are the one and the same. A woman can be a defender, a leader, and a pillar of support. A woman can be a key to solving crises and nation building. The woman is a very essential part of solving crises. That would be all. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Melecia Chapman, candidate number 5.
Thank you.
Candidate number 7. The question about crisis and the roles of men and women. And she said, you know what? It's all equal nowadays.
It's all equal.
What men can do, women can do.
Better.
Even better.
Yes.
It would have been nicer if you just allowed me to say it, rather than having a woman say it, but go ahead. I'll allow you, because this is indeed a celebration of women and women empowerment. All right, here we go. Our next candidate who makes it to the top 5, candidate number all of them.
Want to say hi to them? Hello, my family, my cousins, my uncles.
You have a big family. They're occupying half the auditorium. But how are you feeling right now?
Well, I feel very lucky, and I thank the judges for giving me the opportunity to be in the final 5.
Has this always been your dream, to become a beauty queen one day?
Well, yes, and I also dream of becoming a cardiologist.
Cardiologist.
Yes.
She's going to be breaking a lot of hearts, that's for sure. All right, anytime the video's ready, roll it.
For me, the most unforgettable experience that will prepare me to be a global Bicolana will be being under pressure, especially during the question and answer. Because for me, a global Bicolana is strong in will and in spirit, and she believes in herself, and she is always honoring God, and is willing to lend a helping hand to her fellow man.
Thank you so much, candidate number 5.
Thank you so much.
Global Bicolana. I love the term.
Yes.
I love the term.
And I love her color.
Number 7, yes. Number 7, please come down.
Congratulations, you are our second runner-up.
And now, Anna.